Hello everyone, hope you are safe and sound. Let us do exercise 10.5, question number 1. In figure, A, B and C are three points on a circle with center O, such that angle BOC is equal to 30 degree, angle AOB is equal to 60 degree. If point D is there on the circle other than arc ABC, then find value of angle ADC. This value of angle ADC we have to find. Now, this three points A, B and C makes one arc ABC, right? Where is point D? It is there on the circle other than arc ABC, okay? We have value of angle BOC, AOB, then we have to find angle ADC. Now, according to theorem 10.8, we know that the angle subtended by an arc at the center is double than the angle subtended by it at any point on the remaining part of the circle, which means angle AOC will be double than the angle subtended by it at any point on the circle. So here, angle AOC will be double than angle ADC. Right? Now, how will we find angle AOC? Do we have value of it? No. So to find it, we have two values of two angles, BOC and AOB. How will we get angle AOC? We will get value of angle AOC if we add angle AOB plus angle BOC. So we'll write, we have a circle with center O, angle AOB is 60 degree and angle BOC is 30 degree. As I said you, angle AOC will be equal to what? Angle AOB plus angle BOC. AOC, that is addition of these two angles. So angle AOB plus angle BOC. We will put the values 60 degree and BOC is 30 degree. 60 plus 30, 90 degree. So angle AOC is equal to 90 degree. Now we know that this arc, ABC arc, subtend what angle? 90 degree. This is 90 degree. So that will be double than which angle? Angle ADC. According to theorem 10.8, which says that the angle subtended by an arc at the center. We have arc ABC. So which angle is subtended by this arc? Angle AOC. Then it is double than the angle subtended by it at any point on the remaining part of circle, which means it should not be on this arc. So angle ADC is remaining part of the circle. So angle AOC will be double than angle ADC. So we'll write, the arc ABC subtend angle AOC is equal to 90 degree at the center and angle ADC at a point D on the circle other than arc ABC. And that is why angle AOC is double than angle ADC. We want to find value of angle ADC. So it will be equal to half then angle AOC. This 2 is in multiplication. When it goes on left hand side, it becomes denominator. Half angle AOC value we have as 90 degree. So this will be 90 divided by 2 is 45 degree. So angle ADC is 45 degree. We were asked to find value of angle ADC. So here we completed question 1.